Well, tonight, the focus of many across Metro Atlanta is happening at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium, talking about the Peach Bowl and what a game. Georgia, with a bit of a home field advantage, is locked up with Ohio State. It's now halftime. Winner will face TCU a week from Sunday in L.A. for the national championship. We'll have complete coverage on the showdown tomorrow on 11 Live News Weekend Mornings.